Hey guys, Calandria here. Welcome back to episode 9 of my Fallout series. In the last episode, we went up Trinity Tower and saved Rex and Strong, the super mutant who wants to be human. And come to find out, you can actually take him as a companion. So I sent Codsworth back to Sanctuary, and I'm gonna play this episode with Strong and see how that works out. Maybe what I'll do every episode is play a different helper and see how that goes. Guys, let me know what you think about that. And if there's anybody in specific that you want me to go out and try to get as a helper. If you notice, we're kind of low on ammo. We really used a lot of it there in to get these guys, but I think it was a good thing to do. We have the minigun. We've got this pipe pistol that's got a decent amount of rounds. Let's see if I can find something with freaking better damage than that. I wish you could, like, sort this by, let's see, Z. Sort by damage. Yeah. Okay. So the minigun has the most. Okay, does it get bigger? Is it all the same? No, that doesn't sort. I want to sort by. What do I want to sort by? I could sort by damage. Minigun only does 8 damage, but I guess because it hits you so quickly. See, that does a little bit more. We're looking for anything that's 10 millimeter. Nope. Oops. Okay, I guess we're sticking with this for right now. Okay. We need to go find Valentine. So that's what we're going to do this episode, is go find Valentine and see if he can help us find Sean. Now I'm going to sneak through this because you just never flipping know like what you're going to come across. And then we are going to get the heck out of here. Because I really want to get to the thing with Valentine. Ooh, empty milk bottles. Oh, I'm sorry, Strong. He's looking for the milk of human kindness, is what he said he was looking for. I swear. This is like freaking Raider City. Okay. Nice! One shot. Got him in one flipping shot. Okay, I need to check my map. So we're getting really close to this. But it looks like we've got to go through Raider Town. So we gotta be really careful. Combat zone. Fantastic. We just gotta be like super aware.
Hell yeah!
Great, now there's all of them. Okay. I'm just gonna take something quick. I don't get him, Strong. He's running. He's running.
Human time is done.
Oh my gosh, he chopped off his leg. He chopped off his flipping leg. That's kind of disgusting, but at the same time, I did not mean to hit that. Okay, we've got this one guy. Oh my gosh, and I bet you he just slaughtered that guy too. He's got this hammer. Let's see. Anything there? Nope. Okay. I'm gonna see that, because I saw that one of those was a lightweight thing as well. Lightweight. I mean, granted it gives us more of this, but not. Let's go with that. If we can find a right arm one, that'd be really great. Raider chest. What do I have now? Let's check us out. We got all this raider stuff on. Feels really weird. Okay, just gotta make it through here without getting caught. Oh wow. This feels really deja vu, like I've actually been here. Like, the fountain seems familiar. Oh, there's an animatron. It's detected, but it seems to be friendly. Oh no. Oh no, it's nice. Let's see. At Journey's End, follow Freedom's Lantern. Okay. Valentine must be over here. Oh. I love when it like points you into a direction, but there's no door there. Park Street Station. Alrighty, here we go.
I'm telling you, joining Skinny Malone's crew was the best decision we've ever made. Look at this place.
I still say Malone's weak. He caught that detective snooping around, and what does he do? Locks him up. He ain't got the balls to just kill him.
Well, don't let his new girl hear that. She'll start swinging that bat of hers at your face until there ain't no face left.
Great. Run away, we like have to cowards. Fight our way through this.
Afraid of strong. Come back! Fight strong, coward!
Move, Tom. She's
here!
Tom is in the way.
Die, die!
There's one more
kill
guy.
You.
Come on, Strong. There's only one more. There he is. Good job, Strong. Okay, let's loot these bodies. Ooh, he had a submachine gun. Whoa! Look at him! He's a ghoul. He must be the ones that are not, like, super bad. Battered fedora. I must look at this battered fedora. Gotta see this. Yep, I look so cool. I didn't want to do that. I look awesome. We're gonna keep the fedora. It gives us nothing to help us. And Agatha's dress. Gotta see this too. Look at it! I'm styling. Styling with my Pit Boy. I look very 1920s. Can we bats him? Ooh, we can.
Show yourself, coward! Fight strong!
Oops. Pain! There's another dude. Why can't I hit him? Like, I'm literally focused on him.
Now suffer for your arrogance!
Got him. Come through my fire, my friends.
Stop moving, stupid man!
Throw another one, got that guy. I like these Molotov cocktails.
That sound. What is it?
Throw another one. Got that guy. Kinda got hurt a little bit there. Let's go ahead and take something. Ugh! I hate this stuff. That only gave me a few rads. He's like standing in the fire. Why won't he die? Yeah, strong. Go get him. Block him with your body. Didn't mean to hit strong. Jeez.
You think that hurts strong?
We are gonna reload. I feel like I'm hitting them, but it's not hitting them.
You had your time, human!
Got him.
Come back! Fight strong, coward!
Strong, go down there and deal with them.
Wanted a fight!
Leaving so soon? Was just
no,
starting to admire you.
I'm just... Because it's like, oh, I can do this much, but I can't seem to freaking hit them. And I felt like I was getting better at it, but I wasn't. Coolant, empty coolant. I don't know. I enjoy these games, like, a lot. But sometimes I just feel like I'm no good at this. Alright, we've got to figure out. We got to go this way. Crouch, because we're probably gonna run up on more stuff. Let's go down here. So we're like in the subway system for Boston. I don't ever remember being their subway system when I was there. Could be because I didn't get very far there. Like I walked around Harvard and I was in the Cambridge area. I wasn't smack dab in the middle of everything. Okay, we got a guy over here. Two guys over here. Strong's gonna look at him. The
He's like, I'm gonna give you guys away. Uh-uh, don't run away. Who caused this crap? Go. Uh-uh, don't hide behind me.
What
about that guy? I'm gonna get him here. There, why am I not hitting these guys? This is ridiculous. What is that? Nuka-Cola Quantum? Come on. Come around this corner.
Scream! Scream for your worthless life!
Why? Strong is terrible. He's the worst one that I've had so far. Strong. Thank you. Now go get that one.
You lose.
Yes, because I did all the work. You're horrible. Go back to Rex.
Living take what dead leave.
Where's the other guy? Ooh, I shot his head off. That sucks for him. Fancy lad snack cakes. That's cute. Okay. Let's reload. I'm not finding a whole lot of stuff that they're, like, doing. Vault 114. Hmm. Ah. So these guys probably couldn't have gotten in without a Pip-Boy. But I didn't see any of them have a Pip-Boy, so somebody's gotta have a Pip-Boy to let these guys in, because you need that to open the door. I wonder what this one's like. Almost got him. Almost got him. You cannot take credit for that. There's no way. Alright, there's a guy over here or in that vicinity. He's gonna come around this corner, I'm pretty sure. We're gonna take his stuff. Oh, he had a toy truck. How cute. There he is.
Where'd you go?
Gonna splatter your brain!
Get him, Grog. Or not Grog. Why am I calling him Grog? He's not Grog. I'm gonna beat him in the head. Okay, let's stand up. Do I still have... Am I carrying too much stuff? We're really close to carrying too much stuff. Let's get some cram in us. I know that has the little... Why are we walking funny? Ugh. I probably hit enter my caps bar again. Okay. Got all his stuff. There's anything else around here I can take? You'd think there would be more stuff here that I could take. With all this equipment. But no.
So I got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron. We used to pull this kind of con all the time back before the war. Get it.
Come on, that crit didn't do anything.
Right. I knew it! I'm gonna tear you apart!
What are you doing,
Frog?
I'm smacking in the head.
form! Come on!
Let's get close, human!
Let's see, he has rounds. I feel like I thought I saw a blood pack, but okay. I'm just seeing stuff. I'm just crazy. Sliding door. Here we go. Oh, Valentine. It's worth it.
What's that? Okay, gonna be a good fight.
Come up the stairs, buddy.
Snack time.
Got that guy in the head.
Human, let's play.
Come on, come on. Got that guy. Let's reload. This is smart sitting at the top of these stairs. How? Did you hit me in the head or something? Jerkwad. What can I take? Ooh, lord. Look at that. That's awesome. Let's take some mutant meat. Let's back up some, though. Grog won't let me
get
back
them
up.
Smash them. Crush them.
There you go. Smash them. You're gonna smash them. Smash them. That. Ooh. This does more. Look how shiny it is. That's nice. Salisbury steak. He had Salisbury steak on him. Salisbury steak. Alright. I need to eat something. I can eat these fancy cakes. And... can eat. I'm gonna eat this Salisbury steak because it looks delicious. Okay. He's got to be getting close. I mean, we couldn't be this far away from him. Nice. Hit him in like two shots. Can you turn these off? You're absolutely useless. Shot off his leg. Ouch. There are all these like submachine guns that these guys have. I could sell these things for like.
It's gonna be a good fight.
Ugh. Okay, why? Seriously.
Next time, fight better.
Next time, fight better? What are you talking about? Potted meat. That's decent. You still got the other guy to kill. Oh, you got him. That's lucky. Okay, anything in here I really could use? There's Instamash. Nothing? So we gotta drop down the hole. That's pleasant. Okay, can we please find Valentine? Really nice. Nothing so far. I feel like this
room's... How you doing in there, Valentine? Feeling hungry? Want a snack?
Keep talking, meathead.
be the only one here. He is. He's the only one here. Okay. He's going. Gotta go up.
Enjoy your coffee.
Come here, Dina.
Ah! This is the age of the super mutants!
Overseer door. Dead Dina. Hey, Valentine!
You. I don't know who you are, but we got 3 minutes before they realize muscles or brains ain't coming back. Get this door open!
Alright, alright. How do I get it open? Ooh, okay. Overseer. Waiting. Take number over a door controls. Opening door. Did it open?
Yeah. Gotta hack that terminal to open up this door.
Oh, there's a vault dude. I'm gonna take the little speech bobblehead. Yay.
Kinda love the irony of the
damsel
in distress scenario.
He's a robot.
Question is, why did our heroine risk life and limb for an old private eye?
What are you?
Told you, I'm a detective. Look, I know the skin and the metal parts ain't comforting, but it's not important right now. The only thing that matters is why you went to all this trouble to cut me loose.
I want to know what he is. Look how cool she looks with that fedora on. Okay,
My baby's missing. His name's Sean. He was kidnapped, but I don't know who took him or where they went.
Missing kid, huh? Well, you came to the right man, if not the right place. I've been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone's new flame. And she's got a mean streak.
Anyway, funsies. You
got troubles, and I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk.
I think you're right. Okay. Follow Nick Valentine. Is there anything else I can take in here?
The crew here used to be small time. Muscled out of the old neighborhood by bigger players. Till they found this place. Don't know what happened to the previous owners, but they're not exactly around to charge rent. Empty vault. Perfect hideout.
That's true. If you're like thinking of a hideout, that would be a perfect place to go. I wonder if he's a synth, like, cause he's a robot.
Hold on. I hear some of them coming. There they are. How do you want to play this?
I want to shoot them in the face.
Check on the prisoner. Why does that take so fucking long, huh? Hey, Dino, quit razzing that detective and get down here. Where the heck is he?
We can take these guys by surprise. Oh, he's all. There he was. Go. Come on.
So soon. We're just starting to admire you.
Look who's back.
Got that guy. Come here. I need to heal. Let's have these squirrel bites and the rad meat and some purified water. Okay. Alright.
Should strong check guts too?
Strong, you can do whatever you need to do, but I'm gonna get rid of you once this is all over with, because you're useless. Squirrel in a stick. Dandy boy apples. That was only 3 that I needed to get. Dude, you're so loud.
Hard and loud, huh? Well, gets the job done. Bad for whoever cleans up the floors. This door's on the fritz. Let me see if I can get it open.
Can't pick this.
Okay. Almost got it. There we are.
I like how she's like,
hell of a lot easier to do when the lock is on the other side.
Wow. Residential, laundry, cafeteria, nursery, exit zone. America lives on in you.
What the?
Nice. Okay, there's two more guys.
This place can feel strong. Too much machine.
Strong, there's a lot of stuff that seems to confuse you. Yay! God,
I know I saw something. Wait a minute. Which one of you mugs said you saw something? Oh, no one?
Huh?
Christ.
Come on, pal.
Strong taken. You
can even break a sweat. Not
Thank
that
you.
It's an option.
I really would like to see if I could get some. Oh my gosh, did you see that? I like knocked his head off.
Just when I thought we were getting along.
That's crazy.
Skinny Malone and the rest of his boys are waiting for us somewhere. The name's, ironic, but don't let that fool you. He's dangerous.
Skinny Malone, if he is.
Another
it's ironic,
door.
Then is he. See? Resident AI.
Okay,
look at him.
Got it. But I hear big fat footsteps on the other side. Once we step through this door, get ready for anything.
Okay. Warning hydraulic hatch, 3,300 pound pressure.
Nick.
Here we go, guys. This episode's running a little long. I apologize for
that.
What
are you doing? You come into my house, shoot up my guys? You have any idea how much this is gonna set me back?
I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two-timing dame, Skinny. You ought to tell her to write home more often.
Oh, poor little Valentine. Ashamed you got beat up by a girl. I'll just run back home to Daddy, shall I?
Should've left it alone, Nikki. This ain't the old neighborhood. In this vault, I'm king of the castle, you hear me? And I ain't letting some private dick shut us down now that I finally got a good thing going.
I told you.
I don't know. You
kind of
pretty
him.
Much got it taken over by, you know, a girl.
All that stupid crap about the old times.
Darla, I'm handling this. Skinny Malone's always got things under control.
She's crazier than he is.
Then what's this lady doing here, huh? Valentine must have brought her here to rub us all out.
Darla, listen to me.
See if she'll leave.
You have a home to go back to. You don't want to throw your life away with these thugs.
I...
Holy crap, it worked!
You're right!
That's
what
awesome.
What am I doing? I've gotten all mixed up.
Darla! Where are you going?
Home, Skinny.
I find that weird, though. Like, one minute she's like, screw these guys. And then she's like, you're right, I need to go home.
Oh, come on, Nikki.
It's really weird.
You cost me my men? Now you and your friend cost me my girl?
My friend here just did you a favor, Skinny. You always did have bad taste in women. Now that she's not around to feed that temper of yours, maybe you'll see sense and let us walk. You still owe
Look
me for 2 weeks in the
so
hole.
Creepy looking. You can
Smug,
see in his mouth.
Overconfident ass. Get out of here! All right, you get to the count of 10. I still see your face after that. I'm gunning both of you down.
We better get out of here fast.
All right, let's go.
1, 2.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
3, 4.
See again, like she must have had a Pip-Boy or something, because you can't get out of here without a Pip-Boy. Okay, guys, we're gonna end the episode here. Find out what happens next time with Valentine, and let's see if he can help us find Sean. My name's Calendry. I hope you guys have an awesome day. Bye.